getting over the ball. Brody Retallick, but this time illegally. Referee's got the arm out again.
Good. Number two on the player not rolling.
First chance for points in the 2023 final. Vying. Nankerville gets rid of it quickly. Stevenson! Sean Stevenson! Oh, brilliant! Brilliant! Whitelock again, the target. There are a man down up front now. Cody Taylor has it in the back. They're getting close. He's over. Cody Taylor. Away it goes, Goodhue, Moonga. Now Jordan sprinting onto it, gets a nice ball away. Whanau Luku. Oh, good tackle made by Alex Nankerville, but they're just 5 metres from the line. Here come the Crusaders, and Moonga is in.
Fine.
Super Rugby, it's been going since 1996, and only seven times has a team come from behind to win the final. McKenzie picks up a low one. Nankerville, nice ball inside to Stevenson. Gets it away to Manawa, and the Chiefs are in. Just the start. So it's still alive. And another ball. That's Sam Kane who's come through. Another penalty and a yellow card.
That ball was clearly not out. It's between the player's legs. It's near the goal line. That's cynical. Incorrect. The ball went.
Chiefs have done a good job up until now. But they turn it away to the right, and Taylor's in again. Drills it right down the middle, Richie Moonga. And the Crusaders in front, 22-20. McKenzie. Jacobson to the 22. Oh, it's a penalty.
First player left.
Moonga, up go the flags, and the Scott Robertson dynasty ends as it began in triumph.